My name is Edsel Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide star, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cash, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in the room, how you doing?
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T.
Here comes Aiden English, a man with a very bright future here in WWE.
And you know, when you're just starting out, all eyes are on you to see what you're made of. It'll be interesting to see how Aiden English responds to that pressure here tonight.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Crushing blow.
Not today, too fast.
Aiden English may get this, folks. It's gotta be over now. What can we expect from Stan? Aiden English makes it pay in the worst way on that exchange. What's your analysis of Colin Cassidy?
That's someone who gets it.
So crazy move by Aiden English. Colin Cassidy is building some well-deserved momentum right now. He's got him hooked.
So damaging.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh! Look out! Oh, what's he
got? A Swanton Bomb.
What a move. It really looks painful.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
What punishment? I mean, the back of the cranium is just being pummeled.
This guy is gonna have a permanent headache.
He just learned the hard way that you have to always beware of the sweep move.
Wow, he's still, oh no!
The Swanton Bomb.
What a move. It really looks painful.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. 1, 2.
Enzo Amore's a got him.
Well, you can't win them all, I guess.
Not only is Simon Gotch a throwback to days of old, but he also fancies himself as a gentleman. In fact, he likes to be called the Gentleman Bruiser.
Wow. Oh, right to the shoulder. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. the match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy. Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently. Well, you can call Gotcha gentleman all you like, Colt, but I don't know too many gentlemen that have wrestled a
bow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
I don't think any of us are surprised to see English acting like this.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's looking to create some separation here. Holy cow, Simon Gotch! Did you hear that impact? We know what's coming here.
That's a wrap. Aiden English has got this now.
You can wrap things up for Aiden English's opponent. Aiden's looked great in this match.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Aiden English, a Chicago native, likes to fancy himself at the high angle senton bomb. Aiden English saying it's a wrap.
And he may be right. Down after that move. I almost wonder if his belt got seriously wrong there. Looking for all the glory here. Two. Watch out!
The Swanton Bomb.
What a move. It really looks painful.
I don't know about you, but I can't think of anything I'd rather be doing on a Saturday night than watching this great match. Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
That was rough.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And Aiden English makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
You called him a fescue, a huge win.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Saw during this one. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance.
In this tornado tag team match.
Wow, I didn't expect Colin Cassidy to come up short here tonight.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.